Hey, this is Eduard Stinga from Videoplasty and welcome to this quick Filmora tutorial. In this short video, I'm going to show you how you can change the background color to a solid color of your choice. Unfortunately, I have no idea why the sample colors here in Filmora are uncustomizable. Basically, you cannot change any of those. But say, for example, you have a piece of animation or motion graphics like we have right here. In our case, like a stock animation. And you just want to add the background, but you know, all of those backgrounds are quite ugly. You don't like the colors, so basically, you know, you don't want to have like this super weird blue behind them. All right, so the only workaround that I found actually is to go to let's see, titles. Yeah, you go to titles, go here, select titles again, and I don't know, just select either one of those titles. Let's say title 38. And just put it on the video layer, on the video track, on the bottom, basically. And what you want to do, you're going to double click on it and go to advanced. And go to this button right here, which is a shape with a plus button. So we're basically going to add a shape like this. Put it in the corner, you know, make it as big as the video. And yeah, there you go. Then double click on this text and delete it. Alright, then go here to customize, and if you scroll a bit, you're gonna find shape fill. So here we can actually modify the color to whatever color we want. So I don't know, let's just see if we can select something decent, let's say. Yeah, that should work. Alright, let's hit OK. And yeah, there you have it. Yeah, that was pretty much easy. This is the workaround that I found. And yeah, that's how you add a solid background color in Filmora. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more tutorials. And if you want to find some stock animation like the one you're seeing right here, be sure to go to videoplasty.com. Alright, this was Eduard Stinga. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you soon.